I saw this video on TikTok where you take a bendy straw and you place it under your arm and blow. I'm going to see what their reaction is. Sorry, I'm gonna do it again.